everyone. I am Kent from Wings of Strength here at the Omaha Pros, and I have with me, introduce yourself.
I'm Oksana Perry.
Oksana Perry, is that right?
Oksana Perry. Yes.
Okay. So Oksana, how'd you do first of all?
I think I did very well because my first pro show.
This was your first pro show?
Yes, it's my debut.
There it is. This is your debut. That's awesome. Yes, congratulations. Yes.
Thank you so much. I was very excited and I think I did well. It's my the best form.
Yeah.
So it doesn't matter what my place, but I did well.
Yourself, you felt you did well.
I feel perfect.
That's awesome.
It's my very good experience.
Do you have a coach or did you train yourself?
I have two coaches.
Oh.
My main coach, he lives in Russia.
Okay.
And my second coach, he's my husband. He lives with me, of course.
Very good.
We live in Key West.
Yes.
With my family.
Yes.
So he trains me a long time. Like we have experience 16 years, but we started not women's physique. I started like figure in Russian team, and now I'm pro in women's physique.
So you started out as figure, and then you built up into women's physique.
Yeah,
that's awesome. Good for you.
Thank you.
So how did you feel about when you hopped up on stage? So this is your debut. So that's a big one. How did you feel about that here?
Like star.
Yeah, star. Okay.
Yes, I felt.
I felt like a star. That's great. You should. I mean, you look great.
Thank you so much.
That's fantastic.
Thank you again.
I haven't seen pictures of you before, but you know, when you got on stage, I was shooting the stage earlier, and you look fantastic.
Thank you so much. I love the look,
and you look very confident up there, and you pose really nicely. So,
thank you.
It was nice to see you, and it was great to hear that this is your debut.
Yes.
So you got lots of energy. I can see it. It's fun. We like seeing that, right? So,
yeah.
Where are you going to go from here?
Where?
What are you going to do? What's your next competition?
I think I will go to Tampa and next Puerto Rico. I don't want to stop. I will go to each competition.
Yep.
As long
as you're maintaining that nice physique, you're going to just keep going.
So I was ready in April 11,
okay.
but it's canceled to St. Louis Pro and still kept my body. I was very excited and waited for my first competition. Yep. Now. It's like, yes, day X.
Excellent.
Yes.
Excellent. Well, you know, earlier we were having a conversation and she wasn't sure about her English. I happen to think you have great English.
Thank you so much. You're speaking very well.
Sometimes better than me. But you know what? Thank you very much. I don't want to take any more of your time. I know you're probably going to go and have a little bit of a cheat meal. I don't know. Where mm-hmm. are you going to go someplace? You got something in mind?
I don't know because now too late.
Gotta check
and
in.
Maybe a lot of restaurant closed now.
True.
I'm not sure. Okay. But I think I need to eat something.
I think you do too. Yes.
Yeah.
Listen, it was a pleasure. Thank you very much. We're looking forward to seeing you in Tampa.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Cheers.